green person.
I just declared war.
Since 1956, we are independent from the French. And since 1957, we are an independent republic. A small country with 10 million people, 10.3 million people living in this whole country. 20% of this entire population lives in Tunis, which is the capital and which is the most populated city of way of life here in Tunis. Now we are right in the city center of Tunis. It's Habib Bourguiba Boulevard, and we are right in the heart, as I said, of the French Quarter or of modern Tunis. Mm. So you have the Medina of Tunis right in the center, and right outside or surrounding the Medina of Tunis, you find the French Quarter of Tunis. Leather, etc. For ceramics, I highly recommend that you postpone that till Sidi Bou Said, because Sidi Bou Said is a Moorish village known for.
We are now in Tunisia. We're following our leader. We're going to do some shopping.
Pillars and columns to build the Medina. That's why you find a Roman influence. Also, the Turkish influence. The Moorish influence is very visible, all right? Especially in the street, in the parallel street, because this area was built by the Spanish. But as long as this part represents
Tunisia.
What did you get?
I got a stuffed camel. I got a refrigerator magnet.
The refrigerator magnet was free, right?
Yeah, he threw in the magnet.
Yeah.
But it may be on a camel there on this tour.
I bet you he will be on a camel. I'm just hoping those camels can get there when they go back.
Get to go to the south or the north.
We remember him, as I said, as the founder, as the father of modern Tunisia, the liberator of women, and he's very much respected in here.
Theory by this. If you look here, the style, those the roses, the leaves, etc., are Greek.
I have a nice
experience. Oh, he says it's freezing there.
Absolutely freezing.
One nice flight.
Yeah.
And then he's going to fly home after 3 days.
We're having lunch in Tunisia, and then we go on to sight the Thimble.
All that is all these elements are architectural elements. Representing the Moorish or the Andalusian influence.
Oh.
girl reaches a marriageable age, this is how we call it, maturity, but a marriageable age, she doesn't have to leave the house of her parents until she gets married. Unless there is, there you go.
I hope that this would serve as a good introduction to the country. Just come back. Well, the country is small and beautiful, and you can have a tour of 10 days or a week. You can explore the different parts of the country.
Good evening. We are now at Prime and we are going to have a beautiful surf and turf dinner, and I'm having prime rib. The place is beautiful and the atmosphere is wonderful. We're having a good time.
What did you have for dinner?
I had surf and turf. It was wonderful. I didn't finish it. And I had New England kettle clam chowder.
Yum.
And what did I have? Jumbo shrimp.
Wow.
Cocktail.
That's a lot of food.
And twice baked potato.
Look at this beautiful presentation.
What is it?
Apple plum cake with vanilla ice cream.
Oh.
I think there's a cake underneath.
It's a lot of work there.
Isn't that cute?
It looks wonderful.